What do you do every day?
I get up in the morning at 7 o'clock, then after I study till 7 to 9, then after I come to class, I attend the class, then I go home, I eat food, then I go to another class, I attend that, then I come home, I go to gym, I work there till 6 o'clock, then I come home, I eat food, and I go to bed.
What does a doctor do every day?
Doctor gets up at 7 o'clock, he goes to the clinic, he attends the patient, then after he comes home, he eats food, he takes a nap, then after he goes to the clinic, he attends the patient till 7 to 9, and then after he comes home and sleeps.
What does a farmer do every day?
Farmer gets up at 7 o'clock, he takes his tractor, then after he goes to the farm, he plows the farm, he cuts the crop, then after he takes some nap, then he takes some nap, then after he eats food, then he works in the farm, then he goes to the home and he eats food and goes to the bed.
What does a shopkeeper do every day?
Shopkeeper gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning. Firstly, he goes to the market, he takes his requirement. Then after he opens his shop, then after he collects, he keeps his things in the shop. Then after the customer come to his shop, take their requirements, vegetables, fruits and then he eats food. And then after he closes his shop at night and he goes.
How long have you been living in this city?
I have been living in this city since 17 years.
What have you been doing to run your life?
I have been doing to run my life by studying well and getting a good marks in 12th standard and passing this year.
Where have you been studying?
I took my admission in Grace Tutorial in 2014, then after I studied in school till 7 years, then after I left that school in 2015, then after I am studying at home for my 12th standard.
How long have you been learning English?
I have been learning English since 1 year in Inspiring English Academy to improve my grammar and vocabulary skills.
Why have you been learning English?
I have been learning English to improve my communication skills and to communicate with person in English.
Where have you been living?
I have been living near Bhushanagar, opposite to Ashok Nagar in Atharva apartment.
Which festivals have you been celebrating?
I have been celebrating Diwali, Holi, and many other festivals. These festivals are celebrated by Hindu, Muslim, and every religions come together and celebrate this festival like joy and happiness.
Great. Congratulations.